गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड, वेलकम इन स्टडी बडी चैनल. माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर के एस बैंकर एंड टुडे वील जस्ट डिस्कस अबाउट दी और फार्मूलाज ऑफ ईएसटी, एलएफटी, दैट इज अर्लीस्ट स्टार्ट टाइम, लेटेस्ट फिनिश टाइम, टोटल फ्लो एंड फ्री फ्लो. सो लेट्स बिगिन. सो दिस इज अर्लीस्ट, फर्स्ट इज ईएसटी, अर्लीस्ट स्टार्ट टाइम. And the equation for EST is ESJ is equal to maximum of ESI plus DIJ. Okay, so this is the formula. Here ESJ means earliest start time of head event is equal to maximum of ESI plus DIJ. So ESI, that is earliest start time of tail event, plus DIJ, that is duration of activity INJ. So the formula is ESJ, earliest start time of head event, is equal to maximum of earliest start time of tail event plus duration. Then second formula is latest finish time. So LFT, latest finish time. So latest finish time is equal to LFI is equal to minimum of latest finish time of head event minus duration. Means LFI is equal to minimum of LFJ minus DIJ. Whereas LFI is equal to latest finish time of tail event is equal to minimum of LFJ. LFJ means latest finish time of head event minus DIJ. DIJ means duration. So duration of that activity. Now total float and free float. So look at that. Total flow, it is integrated by TFIJ. So total float TFIJ for that particular activity is equal to latest finish time LFJ minus ESI minus DIJ, where LFJ is equal to what? Latest finish time of head event minus ESI, earliest start time of tail event minus DIJ, minus duration. So LFJ means LFJ, that is latest finish time of head event, and ESI means ESI is what? ESI is equal to earliest start time of tail event, and DIJ means duration. Now free float. So free float is equal to FFIJ. Free float is what? FFIJ. So free float is equal to ESJ minus ESI minus DIJ. Okay, so here ESJ means ESJ and ESI. So ESJ means earliest start time of head event and minus ESI. So earliest start time of tail event. And obviously in both case DIJ is there. DIJ. So DIJ is what? DIJ means activity of that particular, duration of that particular activity, duration of activity, that is IJ activity. Okay, so this is the all the formula of earliest start time, latest finish time, total float and free float. If you have any doubt, then please comment me in my comment box. So up till now, thank you very much all of you. In the next lecture we will see about the tricks to memorize these all formula. Thank you very much.